Solamente dentro tuyo y también ya, no está yo.
Where?
Into office.
just expecting.
Yeah, I was too busy. You can be like me, I'm not sure if they give me, but I'll be my way as well. That's true.
She's here.
I was saying she has gone to the weekend.
Yeah.
Okay, we continue from where we stopped last time. We are looking at the presentation. And once we are through the presentation, we move on to look at we now start working on the theories. And we have quite a number of things that take us a long time to discuss with them. So, that's it. Let's just proceed. Which one is it?
I don't know.
Well, you don't see it together?
Yeah.
How about around?
Without.
Where?
I don't know if you see it right
now. Another
question?
No. We have another one. We have
much? Yeah, we have much.
Oh,
okay, so yeah.
What's the other thing you do? What's the other thing you do?
Which one?
You have those two.
In my parents.
In any way, for the same as the three.
Oh, good. Well, how? So, why was it closed?
Ah, don't know.
Oh, but those are the patients. So, I don't have to have those. Okay, we looked at this last time, but there's a few slides to finish and move on to something else. This is what we looked at last time, and we said that the facilitator in a group leads in supporting and decision making, and also that has so many things to do to create cohesion and also to ensure that the group works according to expected goal that we want to achieve. And also that it needs to be used. We looked at the secondary function, and also we looked at the sort of facilitation, this as co-facilitation, the pros and cons, and we said some of the merits that you have already. Because it's true that we are following single ideas. You cannot co-fertilize your ideas with your friends' ideas. But also that steps are not the time to be lesser of it. And here, where you go with you. After 15 minutes, put that here. You know, the system that you believe in.
No, we should start from there.
No, me.
Individual interests, right?
and you have broken it. So here you have two elements. You have the leadership, right? Which is, for example, a facilitator. So this is a facilitator as a leader. Now within that group, you have two individuals who put together forms the group. Now, indeed your interest are typical individual, as perceived by the individual, what they want, right? As I said earlier, when you join a group, there's always that notion of an individual that is what am I going to get from, right? So you're not just going to join a group. It's either you're going to get something or you're going to lose something. That's why we look at what we call the exchange theory. What is the exchange theory about? The exchange theory is about I give, I take, right? If I give, what do I take? And this type of arrangement sometimes can create a lot of conflict. And here, already, you can have a lot of conflict. Let's assume the leader is authoritarian, right? So this is our leader who is authoritarian. In other words, an authoritarian leader is that type of leader who only sees his views as the best, right? And he wants those views to be realized in the way that he wants them achieved or done. Now, within the book, we have an individual, and individuals too will have lost interest in the context of the exchange or the exchange to have rights. And the group has group interest. What they want to achieve as a group, and eventually what they are going to benefit from that as a group, and as a group also as individuals, something like that. Now, here you can see two areas of conflict. One, the leadership and the individual. There can be conflict. Right? It's possible. When you go, I'm the leader, I'm not agreeing with you, right? So it can be a conflict or in that form of conflict. And here, so there will be the leader again and the whole group, another conflict. So you have two layers of conflict. And this is most likely when the leader is authoritarian. So it can create that situation where actually that individual is going to be in that predicament. But the number two is the one we call the autocracy, which is almost like authoritarian. Right? This is a singular type of leadership where both power and authority belong to them. Autocracy, everything, right? And no question, nobody questions you. What you want to do, that must be done by you. So, in the authoritarian, slightly, you control quite a lot, right? But you are also worried with the issue of conflict, right? So it tends to be a bit softer somewhere, so that there will be less in conflict. In autocracy, you are not going to conflict. You crush conflict, right? You very, you actually can't crush it. So, this is the this is that we have this. My eye was closing out of the door. And when you turn it, it is good by me now. It's a gift. What are you doing today? Are you okay?
Yeah.
It's like yoga. So Terry continued his work with a complete control and also that does not get advice from any member of the group. In other words, when coach to Terry again, totally in control, and you don't want to get anything from anybody. So let's look at some leadership styles. Leadership styles.
Because the
PGA.